your days be many and your troubles few. May all God's blessings descend upon you. May peace be within you. May your hearts be strong. May you find what you're seeking wherever you roam. So here's to Zoe and Jeffrey for a long and happy marriage. And as the Irish say, Salancha. Salancha.
I've seen the world, done it all, had my cake now. I am immense, brilliant, and brilliant now. Hot summer nights, mid July, when you and I were forever wild. The crazy days, city lights, the way you'd play with me like a child. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful? Will you still love me when I got nothing but my aching soul? I know you will, I know you will, I know that you will.
They were like two motes of dust floating around the universe that once they made a connection, they just couldn't resist each other's orbits. I have to believe in my heart that they are truly soulmates.
For me, Jeff and Zoe, I think, are really the best example of what a relationship should be. They are great as a team and a couple. They're very affectionate, loving, and appreciative of one another.
And all the ways I got to know your pretty face and electric soul. Will you still love me when I'm no longer young and beautiful?
She's also somebody who matches wits with this guy, which is really impressive because he's so dang smart.
I know you will.
I can't think of the words to convey what you mean to me, so I'll have to show you over the rest of our lives together by working every day to deserve calling myself your husband.
Every little moment we spend together reaffirms how much I love you, and I'm so excited for all the moments.
When he comes, tell me that you'll let him in. Father, tell me if you can. All that grace, all that
grace. This time in our liturgy, it's my honor and privilege to be the first to announce his husband. Jeffrey.